but I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could...
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were... in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that. Okay. Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it!
Sit! How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets?
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Home. Should inform the others. decide our next move.
So, when the Norns told you that you were going to try and kill me, that's where your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Got back.
That's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer?
No, but I will do what it takes to keep you safe. Flower here.
My guess is soul blossom. Open. Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there. Out. I think we're gonna need more than one sigil. Father, if you can't trust the faith, why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take the chances. These runes.
Yeah.
Together.
Asperger, Garmulesa Gerku.
There's 6 tears to close, and, not to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She is not wrong.
Oh, it's signed into the internet? Yeah, that's how it's always did for me. Well.
Hey.
Yeah.
Can you get your stuff off of that nightstand? Because I did tell some people about this TV at work, and somebody's interested.
Man, don't do that. Stop embarrassing me like that, man.
It's too late. I've already said something.
I'm gonna use it, bro.
Okay. I'm gonna just tell him to come over here and get it.
Man.
I'm gonna get
it. It's not a nice thing. Mr. Gateway got buried.
What's wrong?
I have been falling back into my old ways. Angry. Distrustful. With you. Now and before. Chased you away.
Without you? I got reckless. Overconfident. Made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. on our journey together. You have grown into a warrior, worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better. Let's go home. Nothing is written. That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choices.
We make our own destiny.
Did you want to take care of anything before going back to Sindri's?
No. First, we retrieve Mimir. Then you can tell us what you learned in Asgard. After that, we shall see.
You really do think of him as a brother. What about Freya? Seems like she moved in while I was away.
Once she turned her hatred back to Odin, she recognized our interests were aligned.
Huh. I tried convincing her of that, but...
When was that?
Oh. Before I started telling you where I was at night.
I see.
Hey, she didn't kill me.
I said nothing.
He's off cleaning up all the damage Garm did. Yeah, try back soon, yeah?
You're back. How did it go?
We should trouble us no further.
Well, that's a bloody relief. So you put down old Garm, did you?
Yeah. Sort of.
Atreus. Your decision to go to Asgard, after all he's put us through, I'll never understand it. But I hope you at least came back with something we can use.
I hope so, too. Come on, let me show you what Odin's up to. Here's what he cares about most. More than Ragnarok or anything, is this mask. Anyone recognize it?
That thing? Ugh. It's a dead end. He's been faffing around with that since before I knew him. To be honest, I thought the giants were just having a laugh with that one.
Okay, fine. No. You're wrong, Mimir. This mask is no fraud. The giants didn't make it, and only a few of them ever glimpsed it in their visions. They never knew its origin, but some believed it was a way to gaze into the secrets of creation itself.
Is it an oracle?
much, much more. Imagine becoming one with a source of infinite knowledge. This is why Odin tortured me.
So what do you think? Know it?
No. It's one obsession he never saw fit to share with me. But I'll tell you this. Even when Odin speaks the truth, his purpose is false. Either way, it's a mistake.
Damn, that's cold.
Take to let it distract
you. Want somebody to speak the truth. His purpose is false. Oh my goodness.
Is Heimdall our focus or not?
We will rewrite our fate another way.
Then I'm going back to Vanaheim. If we're not taking the fight to Odin, I should help my brother stand against him.
We will join her when we can.
Father, I'm gonna study my notes on the mask, see if I can think of a plan. But if you want to go anywhere, I'm with you. And listen, everyone, I'm really sorry about the way I left. You know I've never hurt any of you on purpose.
Well, when you can turn into a bear by accident, I suppose these things can happen.
So, do you forgive me?
Of course, Atreus.
We know you meant no harm, lad.
Sindri?
I'm sure I will. Eventually.
Okay, guess I'll take it.
While we're clearing the air, I hope that I can be forgiven for not doing more when the Hellwalkers attacked. Whatever reservations I have about violence, they shouldn't apply when your home is under attack. And certainly not by undead abominations. Yet I reached for a shield instead of a sword. You were right to chide me for that, old friend. The next time the moment calls me, I'll be ready.
Well said, Tyr. I believe you just might.
I can sharpen that axe if you want. Living Whetstone, that's me. Now that is an axe.
Brother, before we check on Freya, is there any unfinished business in other realms you wanted to take care of? I'm sure the lad would love to help.
Something for the kid? What's it gonna be? Ready when you are. And the kid? What are you looking for? You make up your mind. Damn, am I good or what? About time I had something to do.
You are well.
Take more than a port full of bone jaw and stick. What am I gonna do? Walk around with a bandage on my head begging for attention?
I was mauled by a bear.
Nudged, more like it.
Hey, wait. We're with you.
As well.
The Hound of Hell is no longer a threat.
Indeed. You have proven worthy of great responsibility, Master Kratos. Please forgive me if I've been abrupt or at all impertinent of late. The loss of Madame Nidhogg weighed heavily upon me, even before the grave uncertainties of this Garm episode. I do sincerely apologize for my rude demeanor during this time.
I did not notice.
You are being polite, of course. My demeanor was impudent, borderline cruel. Surely this was a source of some discomfort for you.
No.
My conversational wounds run deep, and you would hide the scars. I swear, Master Kratos, I will make it up to you someday. Please come back anytime. I am already here, Master Kratos.
Travel to Vanaheim.
Great. You gonna check in on Freya?
Yes.
Glad I get to come this time. So what happened the last time you were in Vanaheim? I still don't know how you got Freya to stop trying to kill you.
We traveled to her village to break Odin's spell. Once freed, she accepted that I was not her enemy.
You also missed a highly entertaining moment where Brock was lifted ass over face in Freya's camp.
You met Freya? What's he like?
Different from his sister. Lacks her conviction.
True. But he's a bit quicker to forgive.
And an ineffective leader.
But his heart's in the right place. You'll like him, lad.
Wow. It's beautiful. Wet.
It is also
You know, there's a mystic gateway closer to Freyr's camp than this.
Behind you! Look out!
Looks like we can't get through here in the daytime. That other mystic gateway should get us to Freyr's camp.
Mimir, what else do you know of the mask?
Only that it was the great passion of Odin's life. He journeyed across Aegir's burning ocean into the heart of the silent matron herself to find it. Lost every man in his crew, but to hear him tell it, it was worth all that blood and more.
You can yell at me, if you want, for leaving.
And what would that accomplish?
Might make you feel better.
No. You didn't trust me enough to talk through your worries. That's a wound not easily mended.
I'm sorry.
You needn't be. The fault is mine.
Mimir, Odin's mask. How do you hear about it in the first place?
He said a voice spoke to him one night, entreated him to collect the mask and control his own fate. I still think it's all a bunch of bollocks. Odin got drunk, convinced himself a wooden mask would solve all his problems, and pranced about the realms until he found a sufficiently mysterious bauble to fit the bill. Mask probably doesn't do anything at all.
Yeah, probably. Lunda, people keep telling me Ragnarok is fated to happen. What do you think?
You know, a lot of folk told me it was fate. I stopped smithing once I nearly lost my hand. So, nah. Fate can eat my sweet cheeks.
I see why you and Brock get along.
Oh, you don't see past the tip of your snipper.
A good fit.
What about your boy? Don't forget, you can always whack him with it.
I'll make good use of it.
You know what you want? Something for the kid?
Thanks for this.
Your dad acts up? Just put one in his talks. Big man.
Lad, am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, Thrud's great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. And she deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced. But I'm not sure how much she believes me. It didn't go great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way.
Thank you.
Berserker gravestone. Prepare for another fight.
Elka!
Alka!
Hey, Mimir, you ever notice Thor talks to his hammer?
Quick, suck him up, holes! Yes, to the enemy!
Wait. Be ready for combat.
Quick suck of a hold.
Death to the enemies of the...
Right side!
Watch out!
Behind you! Look out!
Vagor. Oh! Don't move! Old. To the enemy, submit! Screen reader off.
Ha!
Failures.
In capturing these spirits, you seek redemption.
I just want to send these bloody monsters. To hell where they belong. I can't exactly call it redemption, but I know I'll feel better once it's over.
Helka!
Whoa! Huh?
Alka. There we go. Find anything good?
What? You just came to stare? Let's make something then. Oh, so I'm just some clodhopper?
What is wrong?
Please, leave me to my prayers. I await Freya, the great healer.
We know Freya. Maybe we can help.
You are not her. Even if you gathered the Mangold, Mire, and Home, you wouldn't know what to do with them.
What are they for?
I need to cure my illness. I am doomed to die.
I'd like to try anyways. She wants a cure, but she's already dead.
I don't think she knows she's passed.
We should try to help her.
No point.
Maybe if we give her the ingredients she wants, she'll think she's cured and her soul can move on.
No point.
Well, I'd like to try. She said she needed Mangold, Mire, and Pome. I bet we could find them.
It's worth a try. have been one of Freya's worshippers.
A lot of people followed Freya, huh?
Aye. She was quite popular in these parts a long time ago.
I'm pretty sure we only need one more ingredient.
It is a waste of our time.
Freya would want us to help her.
Freya is not here.
That's it. Father, I think we have what we need to cure the spirit.
Death cannot be cured.
But we can at least make her feel like she's better.
If it will quiet her, let us go.
Have you finally...
We have collected the plants.
Could this be? I feel my vitality returning to me. I feel... Freya.
She's not here. But we are.
Who are you?
Friends of Freya.
She sent you to cure me?
I'm sure she's sorry she couldn't be here to do it herself.
Tell Freya. I thank her for sending assistance. I knew she wouldn't forget me.
We will.
Shall we continue?
Definitely. I want to see what else is around here.
I'm sure it's fine to check in on Freya later.
Freya's camp is to the right.
No rush, is there? Not every day the lad gets to see a new realm. That barricade wasn't there last time. Freya's group has been busy. Freya's camp, then. Time to see how the Vanir have fared in our absence.
I hope Freya's okay.
She can care for herself.
We're still checking on her, though?
Her brother's forces are outnumbered, and there is much I owe her.
Reminds me of a Vanaheim song I heard long ago.
Everyone.
Stay alert.
I don't like this, brother.
Someone left their food.